We miss that silence, habitually, because we are so used to paying attention to.